and welcome to this new Hebrew lesson. It's been a long time since I've done the last Hebrew lesson, but I'm going to continue as you have asked me many times. So today I'm going to teach you three very important words, which is excuse me, like sorry, to get the attention of somebody, how to say it in Hebrew. And when we want to say I'm sorry, the second word. And the third word is thank you. Thank you and its answer. All right, let's begin with thank you. Thank you, we say toda, toda. Thank you so much, or thank you very much. Toda rabba, toda rabba. Toda is thanks, rabba is many thanks. So toda rabba. Note that I'm using the modern Hebrew accent rabba, while there's a resh here, ra. So you can also say toda rabba, as you wish. Toda rabba, the resh in modern Hebrew is pronounced as r, resh. Not re, ma, but r. So toda rabba. And if you want to answer somebody who tells you toda or toda rabba, you would definitely say bivakasha. It's like you're welcome, bivakasha. So again, toda rabba, bivakasha. Okay. You can also, there's another answer that not so many Hebrew speakers use, but it's like forget it, or like it's for nothing, no? When you say thank you, oh, nothing. So in Hebrew it's al, lo, davar, on, nothing. Lo, davar is nothing. So thank you for nothing, on nothing. Toda, al, lo, davar. Alright, and the second important word that I wanted to teach you is how to get the attention of somebody. So saying excuse me, sorry. How would you say excuse me? Is in Hebrew, you would say slicha, slicha. Slicha is actually, it means sorry, but it's used for the attention, or like pardon in English, but it's used, you know, to get the attention of somebody. So if you need any information, you would say shalom, slicha, or slicha, only slicha. Slicha, where is the da-da-da-da-da? We'll teach you later. And the last word is I am sorry. If you are male, you would say ani mitsta'er. Ani mitsta'er, in different accents is ani mitsta'er. Ani mitsta'er, but you would hear it mostly as ani mitsta'er, ani mitsta'er. And the answer, if you're a female, you would say it differently. Ani mitsta'eret, ani is I am, mitsta'er is the adjective. So mitsta'er, ani mitsta'er, I am sorry. And not the adjective, sorry, the verb. It can function as verb and adjective, I'll teach you later. And the female version of mitzta'er, sorry, is mitzta'eret, with the tav at the end. Alright? I'm going to repeat what I told you for today. Thank you is toda. Thank you very much, toda rabba. Sorry. And the answer is bivakasha, or allo davar. Allo davar. Okay, and the second important word for today was to get the attention of somebody, you would mostly use slicha, slicha. And the third word is I'm sorry, ani mitsta'er. And if you're a female, ani mitsta'eret. Okay, so toda rabba for your attention, and I'll see you the next time. Lehitraot.